I always worry about her ears. I always worry, you know, have we learned nothing from Jeff Hardy?
Welcome back. We continue our chat with Rove McManus in this special episode of WWE Now Down Under. Thanks to our mates at Mate, great mobile plans and fast internet. Use our hashtag and let us know what your most memorable moment was in Australian WWE history.
There's so many superstars now. Rhea Ripley, who's just defeated Asuka at WrestleMania. What are your thoughts on Rhea and the rising of a South Australian superstar in the WWE?
She's doing amazingly well. I mean, she's evolved so much as a performer, but also as a character as well. So when she first came in, to see her now, it's almost not surprising. Her matches are star quality. The fact that she's on the main roster in some respects feels like it took longer than maybe it should have, but at the same time, she was doing such incredible work in NXT, you almost didn't want her to leave. And I think already at this point, you know, guaranteed main eventer and future Hall of Famer. I think, you know, we have not seen the last of her with the championship round her waist. And I think even at this early stage, her and Charlotte will be one of the long-time classic rivalries that we talk about with some of the biggest and best we've ever seen. And even though she looks terrifying, and I always worry about her ears. I always worry, you know, someone's going to get in and just yank those things. So you've got to be careful, you know. Have we not learned anything? Have we learned nothing from Jeff Hardy?
Goodness me. Now, this is a tough question for you because you're a West Australian like myself, but mm-hmm. do you have a favourite Australian WWE superstar? Can you pick one?
A favourite WWE superstar, okay. That's not Outback Jack from the 1980s. Okay. That wonderful Crocodile Dundee ripoff. I don't know how he didn't take off. I don't know. Guys, I don't know. Look, I think it's safe to say, you know, Rhea Ripley is... Yeah. By far a huge feather in the cap for Australian wrestling in general. Bronson Reed, I think, is obviously doing amazing stuff in NXT as well, and you can already see this is just the start of a long career for him too.
Now, we're on the road to WWE Money in the Bank. Do you have a favourite WWE pay-per-view?
I do. I do love Money in the Bank. I really love what it does. You know, last year what we got to see inside Vince McMahon's office. So that's always great. I don't know if we're scaling a building this time around, but probably my favorite is Royal Rumble. I think it's probably safe to say for many people that the surprise element of you never know who's going to turn up. I think so many people remember, you know, AJ Styles making his debut there, or the return of Edge is still one of those ones that the crowd reaction to that was one of the greatest of all time. Look, it's always great to know you never know who might be back. And every now and again, you know, someone will come out and you go, I remember you.
Now, we are asking the WWE Universe to let us know their favourite moments in Australian history. What's your most memorable moment? I mean, you attended the Super Showdown here at the MCG. I was there. That was a spectacle in itself. Do you have a memorable moment in Australian history?
I do. I have... The first time The Undertaker came to Australia. One of those things I don't think any of us ever expected to happen. He's just too important to get on the plane, but he did on more than one occasion. But that for the first time he came down under, took on JBL for the world title. That was pretty exciting. And one of my favourite all-time matches was Kurt Angle versus the late, great Eddie Guerrero, watching them in Melbourne put on an absolute WrestleMania main event worthy match. To take nothing away from the fact that it is a live show, these guys left it all in the ring. It was just textbook. It was the sort of thing you would watch if you were training to learn what it's like to be a professional wrestler. These two guys just put on a clinic for just these people in the building, and just the respect I had for them for doing that. But also, man, it was a classic. Loved it.
Well, Rove, thanks so much for joining us on WWE Now Down Under. It's been an absolute pleasure having you on. Just reminiscing through your stories has been a walk down memory lane for me as well. So thank you for taking myself and the viewers there. We'd have to catch up when you're down here next, and hopefully it's at a WWE event. Hopefully the live shows are coming down here to Australia really, really soon. Will we see you there?
Absolutely. Can't wait. I'll be there screaming my lungs out, especially for our homegrown superstars. Can't wait.
Holding your sign. Holding your
That'll
sign.
That'll be me. Your sign there. I may need to be on a box to see over everybody's head, but I'll be there.
We'll see you there. Thanks for joining us.
Pleasure. Thank you.
A huge thanks to everyone for watching and our friends at Mate. Award-winning Aussie service, unlimited data on all internet plans, and bundle mobile and internet to save more. We'll see you next week.